The U.S., South Korea, and Japan have concluded 2 days of joint naval exercises near the Korean Peninsula. The drills involved a U.S. carrier strike group and Japanese and South Korean warships. They were aimed at ensuring readiness against nuclear and missile threats from North Korea.